was good for me, was it good for you?
She's got motion.
It moves around like it's alive. Oh, no. Well,
it's me. lost your arm?
You guys, I need you guys to come off the fire lane. Come in a little tighter so I don't get hassled by the cops. Come in, fill in all the gas cars.
You can't go apparently out.
Fill in all these gas.
Love just in time.
Alright, but hang on a second.
Something.
Bring it right this way.
Come on.
Stand right here.
Alright,
come on in a little closer so we can get off the street. Hey, all the kids, come on in, sit over in the front row. Any kid, come on over, sit in the front row.
Child, you have a man growing out of your butt.
on, guys. It's a single pirouette. Now, of course, she's a double pirouette. Okay, under the leg. No, don't clap. Shut up, you. Under the legs. Just hope that I don't fart. Now let's do one on my chin. The chin balance, right here. I can do it. The chin done. Did you see it?
Yes.
Everybody count with me, three. Here we go. Everybody, I'm just a kid. All together with three, here we go.
Mother's eyes and my heart, and I'm on the road.
guys, tighten it all up a little closer so I don't block this fire lane, guys. Help me out. Alright. Anybody in the front row that can sit, people behind you would be so grateful. Thank you so much. Alright, so guys, awesome, thank you so much. Feet together, follow my moves, they're all very similar.
Get a little closer up to the front.
No trouble. That's so good. So good.
Mike, stand up straight, buddy. And then look into my eyes. All right, so Mike, I want you to lower the rope a little bit, okay? Just stand up straight. Just straighten your arms. Keep your body straight up and down. Lean your shoulder a little towards me. Stand up straight, Mike. Mike, stand up. My God. There we go, right there. Okay. Mike, are you doing okay, buddy? Okay, good. He's okay. Mike, I got a quick joke for you. Mike, hold my finger. I'm going to try to walk to the other side. Wait, wait, wait. You know what? Hold on, I forgot something. Whoa. Guys, relax the grip for just 1 second. Ladies and gentlemen, this is it. This is the moment where all my years as a professional juggler come together in one final moment. If you've enjoyed the show so far, make some noise. Ladies and gentlemen, keep in mind that after the show, of course, I'm proud to have how it works out here, you know that. We don't get paid by the people who just survive on the generous donations of the people who stop and watch the show, and nobody's laughing now. Guys, you've been an incredible audience. You enjoyed? Come on up and drop a five or maybe a ten for my hat. I'd be grateful for the donation. If you love the show, or if I showed you something you've never seen before, come on up and drop a 20, or a 50, or a 100 into the hat. That would totally change the course of my weekend. But do not worry, I understand. Not everybody out there can afford 50 or 100 bucks. I get it. But I also understand that this is Boulder, and some of you can't. So guys, don't just walk off after the show. These guys have been an incredible part of the show, and after the show, I want to make sure and give them a big round of applause, okay? So don't just walk off. Now guys, take a little step forward, right there. Sir, you're going to see this better from that side, I guarantee you. Guys, walk a little bit towards me. Give me more slack in the rope. Slide back a little bit. Give me some slack in the rope. More. And then on the count of three, walk backwards, which will lift me to the sky. One, two, three, go. Wait. What's your name again? Have a great memory. Stand right there, hold the knife, hold the hands, face that way. It's okay, like this, stand on the back. Okay, guys, hands up to my waist. Walk backwards a little bit, lift me up, stand right there. Don't lift up, just pull back, okay? Just keep your arms straight. A little bit more slack in the rope. Tori. Okay. Give me the knives. Okay, Tori, I've got them. Run like hell. All right, on the count of three.